as ordered, Requiem. Find Valentina. Destroy her army. Or your pilot will be bled dry.
I'm hardly surprised Valentina is a double agent. Though her father being in charge of Project End Station. Oh boy, that's a doozy.
She's the daughter of a Nazi scientist and believes she is completing his mission. She's not a doozy. She's delusional. Restore the power to this district. You won't find her in the dark.
One less hostile cadaver. Undead hostile eliminated. Carcass eliminated.
Yeah!
Shotgun is ready. Good news. I have a pistol.
They are responsible for the terraforming crystals throughout the Ural Mountains.
You're not an electrician, are you? So why'd you pick that up?
There aren't enough graves in the world. Shot's good. On target. Hunter, ready. Hostile gone. Yeah.
You're like a bull in a china shop, Requiem. Can't touch anything without breaking it. Go on, find replacement fuses.
That's enough out of you. With you. You got your comeuppance. Still now.
Good. Valentina came searching for N-Station's Berlin lab. It must be nearby.
Robot using tech from the Dark Aether arsenal. Someone's been reading my dream journal.
Neutralized.
The auto turret was built to suppress riots and escape attempts. It will tear through you in seconds. At the extent of Requiem ingenuity.
Special. Undead hostile eliminated. Nice job, Requiem Tech.
Chinese. Smash burgers? What the frick?
HR as soon as I got out of the doctor's office. And basically, the doctor said,